Hi, everybody. My name is Andrea, and I'm a resident at the city center. I'm going on a year with my three children. Okay. So the person who first mentally abused me emotionally was my mother. At 11 years of age, my dad left the house. And my mom was angry, so she filled my head with she made me hate my dad. I hated the man. I didn't want nothing to do with him. She lied to me about him. So I didn't have no contact with my dad for 3 years. Growing up, I went to men for all the wrong reasons, looking for that love that my dad was never there. So I met this man in 2008. He was my best friend at the time. I loved him. I devoted my life to him. He was my everything. I lost myself loving him. I put all the love that I had into him. And all he did was, he mentally abused me, physically, whatever. 3 months later, I had a kid from this guy. Not knowing that I would bring up this little girl to see him just hit me and abuse me. I had no support from nobody. My mom, I would call her. She wouldn't pick me up. She would tell me, what do you want me to pick you up for if you're just going to go back? Which it was true. I was going to end up going back. But I felt alone. I didn't have nobody. So I stuck around. It took me 5 years to leave this man. But it wasn't over. I jumped into another relationship. And I did the same thing over again. I remember when I was at my breaking point. I was getting beat while I was driving. I was getting my hair pulled. I had both my kids in the car. And I remember pulling over to the gas station. And I ran inside and I acted like I was going to call the cops. Yeah, stupid me, I called my mom instead. And I just remember her telling me, well, what did you do? Like, if I deserved it, regardless of what I've done, it didn't matter. Like, she should have been there. I didn't have nobody. I remember. Audrey was just a baby. And him trying to rip her out of the car seat. And then he was trying to fight with me just to take her. Until finally, I don't know, he let go or whatever. And so I was able to just walk away, well, drive away. After bruises or whatnot. So like I said, I jumped into another relationship. The same thing happened. But my point is, I didn't have nobody out there. I felt alone. And still to this day, I'm barely finding myself, the value in me, not to step into another relationship and do the same mistakes, let them hurt me physically, mentally, whatever. I'm at City Center. I feel I have people who care and who are there for me and who hear me. Unlike when I wasn't at, struggling, homeless, whatever, I didn't have nobody. So I'm very thankful for having the City Center, because if it wasn't for them, I would probably still be lost, making the same mistakes I did as before. And, well, thank you, Olga, Ms. D, the board. Thank you, guys.
And I just want to say from the bottom of my heart, thank you for supporting the City Center. Because of you, lives have been changed. We've had over 15 families graduate from that program in the last 3 years because of your support. So thank you and God bless you.
Last man on earth. gave him everything she ever had. He'd break her spirit down, then come loving up on her. Give a little and take it back. She'd tell him about her dreams, he'd just shoot them down. Lord, he loved to make her cry. You're crazy for believing you'll ever leave the ground. He said only angels know how to fly.